Today we start, we have today and tomorrow Vipassana retreat, last retreat of here, then today, tomorrow and one day more, Monday will be satsang, and then satsang is finished here, this season is finished, then I go back and I will meet you in Rishikesh 24th March, after 1 month almost. And we will be there. Then there also every day, satsang, meditations, retreats, some groups. In ashram everything is happening. And come there and enjoy. So who want to do retreat today? Three sittings will be Vipassana. Every sitting will be 1 hour. So three sitting, one hour. And this sitting, very simple technique. Vipassana, you know, you heard Vipassana, somebody did also, but very simple, but very difficult. Look like Vipassana. Vipassana means in Hindi, watching, just watching. Watching just your breath, watching your body. You never watch your breath, you always watching others. Now you watching breath. Now you watching about yourself. When you watching others not watching you, this is unconscious, unawareness. When you watching you, it is, you become conscious start. You become come back to yourself start. And then slowly, slowly your meditation will be you watching others also and you watching yourself also together. Then you always in meditation, always watchful, always in Vipassana. But this technique is very good, 1 hour sitting, just watching the breath. When you start the watching, maybe 1 minute, half minute, you can forget. Again you going in thoughts. Then you remember, oh, I am watching the breath, come back to breath. Again, come back. Because our habit to go in mind. Very soon, you don't know when you sleep, when you gone in mind, when you gone in thoughts. And then you come back again. And watching the breath, to breath no need to make anything. No make big, no make small, no make low, no high, no deep. Whatever, however breath is going, just watch. Like you are others, you are separate. And how breath is going slow, okay. Going fast, okay. Going deep, look. Going not deep, also look. And as you watching, slowly, slowly you going start deeper. You going to deeper start. And then, Vipassana is very meditative techniques. Fully meditative. Just simple sit. And this technique you can use anywhere. No need any music. No need any special place. Wherever you sit. You sitting in your office, working. Just you get little time, come back. First you takes time to come back. Then slowly, slowly as you go more practice, then it will happen different. Then you working also and watching body also. Then you doing everything and watching breath also. Together. Then you always, then you will be two part. One part you doing outside. One part is breath, body, inside. Then you have being. One part is being, one part is doing. Being and doing together. And then very aware. You are aware about outer, aware about inner. And if you be aware about out and in, one day no out and in will be one. No outer, no inner. Everything is one, will be one. Then you come back to consciousness. So Vipassana we doing now, today and tomorrow, 2 days. Who want, they can join. Very good technique, very good opportunity. Very deep and strong techniques. This technique Buddha gave to world, and many people become enlightened with him. He gave only one technique, Buddha. No any other techniques used. Only one technique he used, and he touched right point, very deep point to people, to world. And many people enjoy it. And now Vipassana happening many everywhere. Much happening. So very simple, sit and watch it. So 2 days we have, today 3 sittings, tomorrow 3 sittings. And then you just enjoy. So who want to do it, this Satvika is there. You can ask to her about all process. And after satsang, maybe half hour after, we start. Sitting, first sitting will be start. Like at 12:30 to 1:30 will start. Then 3 o'clock, then 6 o'clock. Like this, little gap, and then one sitting, then little gap, then another sitting will be. So 3 sittings. Both day. And if you enjoy this technique, you can go in your home. When you go, practice. Just be with breath. And if you practice it, you enjoy it, you like it, then can happen one thing. Everywhere you can do. Now you go to beach, sit in cafe, taking chai, drinking chai and together you watching the breath. Together. Watching nature, watching ocean and inside. So you watching ocean also and you watching you. Together. This is meditation. Then you be aware about you and aware about out. Then very balanced. Then you always, whatever you do, you be with you. So if you connect to your breath, are aware about your body, you will be very aware. Because these two things, body and breath, always with you. Always. You sleeping, body is there. You walking, you talking, you doing, body always with you. Body always present. Mind never present. Mind, body is sitting here. Mind go there, there, there. You are here, body is here. Suddenly you reach, mind is reaching America. Mind can reach Germany. In your home, in your office. Office is not here. But you can reach very easy. This is unconscious. Conscious, their body, their mind. This is body, this is mind. And now situation when you unaware, they not together. They looking each other opposite. And meditation makes you slowly, slowly like this. Come more clear, near, near. Where body go, their mind go. Where mind go, their body will be. Together. When this both energy you're together, your will be joyful. Your male and female energy both together, your negative and positive energy together, then joy arises. Without reason joy. Without reason you feel very good, positive, nice, beautiful, joyful. Then whatever you do, you will be enjoy. No matter what you do. Everything you will enjoy. When your both energy together. When your male and in female both energy together. When your body and mind together. Where body go, their mind will be. This is consciousness. You will be conscious. You will be aware. So with Vipassana very easy happen. If you watchful with body, then slowly, slowly, whatever you do, you will be watchful whole day. Everything you will be watchful. And everything you will be present. When you present, when you watchful about body, you will be present. Because body is present. So just aid your body and mind together. This is meditation. This is awareness. Unawareness, body here, mind there. This is unawareness. When body and mind not together, never joy. Then you want joy. And sometimes joy comes in your life, it is not. Sometimes you meeting your partner, are you in like something and happening that? You like swimming and go and enjoy. When you enjoy, when you like anything like a swimming, going swimming, then you say, oh, I enjoy very good. I enjoy the swimming. No, you not enjoy the swimming. You become present. Your both energy become one. Then you enjoy. Enjoy only come when male, female, negative, positive become one together. Together start going one way. Then your light is on. This is happening outside also. When you have power, electricity, you take male, female, plus, minus, put together. Only plus, no light. Only minus, no light. Both should have to go together. Then bulb is on, light is on. Same when your both energies together, your light is on. Your light will on. Then wherever you go, light is there. You will enjoy. So who want, they can say to Satvika, and then after half hour, we will do. Okay.